Students,
now I am going to explain one of the JEE main topic today. So today our topic name is 3D geometry. In this 3D geometry, right now I am going to explain JEE mains based problems concept. Concept number one: if any line is passing in the space to the point capital A, x1, y1, z1, and having ds small a, small b, small c, then that line will be in the form of x minus x1 by a is equal to y minus y1 by b is equal to z minus z1 by c. Which line is passing in the space? That line form will be in the form of x minus x1 by a is equal to y minus y1 by b is equal to z minus z1 by c. Actually, this line is called here 3D line. Which line is passing in the space? That line is called 3D line. Okay, right. This is the concept number one. Now let us come to concept number two. Suppose I am taking such kind of two lines I am taking. So actually these two lines are passing in the space. Okay. Now I am calling these two lines are collinear lines or intersecting lines. When these two lines are satisfied with this condition. What are the condition? What are the first row? X2 minus X1, Y2 minus Y1, Z2 minus Z1. What are the second row? First line DRs A1, B1, C1. What are the third row? Second line DRs. So whenever you find out the depth for these three rows, if we get answer 0, then we can say that these two 3D lines are called intersecting lines, also called as collinear lines. Based on this formula, in previous years in JEE Mains, number of questions are asked. Those questions right now we are going to discuss. See students, on the board you are seeing four questions. These four questions you have to solve. Okay. Now before going to solve these four questions yourself, I will explain one type of problem. Okay. Now see student, you solve the above now four questions with the help of this problem. This problem now I am going to explain. See, this question is given in AEEE 2003. So this, what is the meaning of AEEE All India Engineering Entrance Exam? So right now we are calling this AEEE exam as JEE Mains. Okay. So this is one of the JEE Mains problem. So based on this problem explanation, you try to solve above four questions, right? See this one. The given first line is this. You compare this first line with this form. So then you will get x1, y1, z1. And you will get a1, b1, c1 like that. And also take the second line and you compare the second line with this form. So that you will get x2, y2, z2 and a2, b2, c2. What is it? The lines are coplanar. Then use the most important formula of coplanar condition. What is it? Mod of x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1. And the second row is a1, b1, c1. Third row is a2, b2, c2 is equal to 0. So keep all these formulas here and you find out the depth. Then you will get after simplification this step. So after simplification this step. Here minus common, okay? If you multiply both sides with the minus symbol, what you get? K square plus 3k is equal to 0. So then the k common, then k plus 3 is equal to 0. So equate this factor to the 0 and equate this factor also to the 0. That's why k is equal to 0 and k is equal to minus 3. So k values are 0 and minus 3. Now which option? Now here 0 and minus 3, second option. Okay, now? So this is the way how to solve the problems based on the two lines are collinear or intersecting lines. Okay, na? So based on this problem concept, you try to solve the above four questions.